You know what? He said I could talk about it, so I will, so it's just easier to explain. Remember last night I told you that there was something that kept me from going to bed? Zach was in a car accident. Don't worry, he's fine. The other person's fine, all of Zach's equipment is fine. The car isn't too fine, but it was also a rental car, so luckily it's not his. I won't go into super detail about it because I don't know everything and I don't want to take words from his mouth that might not have been there in the first place, but he needed me to go essentially pick him up last night and go to the place that they towed his car to, pick up his stuff, take him back to his hotel, and then bring his stuff to my house because he doesn't trust bringing all of the stuff into the hotel, and also he doesn't want to have to bring all of it up like several flights of stairs. So all of Zach's stuff that he had with him, his equipment, his suitcase, his shovel, they're all in my dining room right now. It's also 7:02 and I just got a VTO offer, voluntary time off for those of you who don't know, and I took it purely because I slept maybe 3 hours last night, and also it's just gonna be better for me to be at home to give Zach his stuff back so we don't have to do it tonight after work. He can just come over whenever, assuming he's able to get a new rental car, which I'm fairly certain he will be. But yeah, I figured it was just easier to kind of tell you that. I was gonna avoid talking about it because I didn't really feel I needed to, but that's why I was out late, so yep, I'm gonna go home now. Upon going home, I passed out for 4 hours. I got home, well, I had to do a little bit of shopping, so I got home around 8, and I then woke up on the futon at noon. At that point, Zach had just arrived, so we just quickly loaded all of his stuff into his new rental car that he did manage to get, which is great, and he started heading for home, so he should be home in like 3-4 hours or something like that. So yeah, it's he needs it. I think he it's kind of like, it was just a bad way to end the week, I guess, but he'll be fine. Upon waking up and upon giving Zach all of his stuff back, I went out because I decided, you know what? Just got paid all my bills. I want to buy some stuff. You know what I bought? I bought some stuff for the office. And not probably the stuff that you're thinking, like, what, a chair? No, I do need a new chair, but not a chair. I got some folders. If you didn't know, I've been using these 6 folders as guidelines for filling out this entire thing with these folders, because I want this entire bookshelf to be devoted to TCG. TCG meaning trading card games. Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, Kid Icarus Uprising, AR cards, anything that I have that is a trading card is going in here. I bought 25 of these folders because I had these 6. These are 1 inch, these are 1/2 inch. So I got 25 of these. There's only 24 in there because I gave one to Emily, but I believe 25 will fit, possibly 26 actually if I squish them down a little bit. And I've labeled them, as you can see right here. We've got base set, first edition, base set, all this other stuff. And this goes all the way up to Neo Destiny, first edition, and then I've got my Metacross Attack on Titan on the end. I also have a bunch of Ultra Pro pages, which I picked up from Graham Cracker Comics. I also have sleeves upon sleeves upon sleeves. Oh, there they are. Down there. There's just a whole lot of stuff. Just a whole lot. I bought a whole lot of supplies, but it's worth it. Let me pull one of these down. Let's grab Base Set Unlimited. Now, I don't have any cover art, and I don't have any spine art either. That's why it just says Base Set Unlimited in text, but we open this up, of course. Base Set. Every single card is in one of those clear deck protectors with the little Ultra Pro logo on the back. Hi, Minnie. What are you sniffing? My new trash can that I also bought from Staples? Yeah, these are all in here. I've gone back to using the backs of these pages because it just makes sense. It's going to save money and also save a little bit of space as opposed to not using the backs of the pages. I still need whatever that is because it'd just be stupid to continue doing it the way that I was doing it. And also because these are half size or half inch binders. They're half the size of the old ones, so they can obviously fit less sheets in them, but I'm liking how this is looking. Even without any spine art and just the black text, it looks pretty decent, I gotta say. So yeah, I believe it was the folders from Staples. I bought some Yum Yum sauce from Walmart, and then I went and I got the pages and the sleeves from the comic book store. And there's super nice people in there, and they remembered me because I bought sleeves and pages from them before, so yeah. Once I got up to Neo Destiny First Edition, oh, I should also mention most of these are empty. I don't have a lot of First Edition cards, but I wanted to make the binders for them just in case. So I'm gonna make one binder for every single set, and then also some for like Kid Icarus, Doctor Who, some other trading card games and stuff that I'm interested in. And it's just gonna fill this whole thing. Definitely prefer the half inch ones to those. I thought that I was gonna prefer those, but no, this is better. Yeah, once I got to Neo Destiny, I ran out of binders, obviously, but I did not run out of sleeves. So I've been going through here. As you can see, this entire row, I think you can see it, yeah, this entire row is all sleeved up. I still need to do these, and then all of these are doubles, so I don't need to worry about those. I think a good chunk of this is energy. Yeah, a good chunk of that is energy. I still got a lot to go through, but I decided I would at least start sleeving stuff up so that when I actually get more of the individual half-inch folders, I can just start loading stuff into the pages. Because I have over 100 pages in here alone. These are also full of pages, but they're old, crappy ones. I got the Ultra Pro Platinum series. Those are my most preferred ones so far. So these are just kind of holding extra pages if I need them. But yeah, that's what happened today. That has been most of my day since getting home and going out again and then coming back. I've just been working on this. Well, also, I'm just checking there's nothing that I have to, like, not show. I don't know if there's anything on here that I can't show, so I'll just show this. I got my tickets for the A Day to Remember Raisin Hell in the Heartland tour. Mine and Steph's, they both arrived. Super excited. That's in June. Can't wait. But that is it for today. Tomorrow is my 2-month anniversary with Steph, so she is gonna be coming over in the evening. I'm also picking her up in the morning, so I'm pretty excited. We're not gonna be doing much except like watching a movie and ordering pizza, because that's just a great date. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.